Y'all, welcome back to the channel. How y'all doing? I'm excited to be back with you all again today, and I have another wig review for you all. I have a short one finally. I noticed that you guys really liked the video that I did on my short wigs. I do have a few more to bring to you all, but I thought it was time for me to bring another one, and I saw this one and I picked it up, okay? So before we go any further, though, I want to invite you all to please like the video, subscribe to the channel, hit your notification bell. At last point, you guys, I was at 730 subscribers, so my channel is growing. I appreciate you guys so much. I could not do it without you all, so I want to thank you from my heart to yours, okay? All right, so we're going to go ahead and get into the review because I don't want it to be too long. I've already done a makeup tutorial on the look that I'm wearing. If you guys see the makeup tutorial, it's going to be up on Monday. I'm doing it as for a Makeup Monday series that I'm going to start doing on the channel, so you guys just be on the lookout for that. I'm going to try my best to make sure I get a makeup tutorial out for you guys at least once a week, okay? And so now I'm going to go ahead and get into it. Now, this is the wig that I'm bringing you all today. This is called, it's by Janet Collection. It's called, it's Lavish 100% Virgin Human Hair. So this is a human hair unit, okay? And it's called Mary J, and I have her in the color number one. As you can see, this is a style that Mary used to wear back in the day. And it's kind of a timeless style that really doesn't get old, okay? So I wanted to bring you guys something short. And most of the time, if I get a short wig, I will get it in human because why not? You know, short human wigs are inexpensive. This one was around, I want to say it was like $20. It did cost a whole lot. And I got it from Glamatrice, I believe. If not, whatever I wherever I got it from, I have it down here. And I know I usually don't tell you guys where. I tell you guys to put it in your search bar, in your search engine, and it'll populate so you can find who gets it the cheapest. I don't want to give these companies free promotion until they start doing some sponsoring of my videos, okay? So that's all it's about, y'all. I have no problem helping you guys and letting y'all know stuff. But for me, you know, at some point, you know, you just kind of have to say, okay, if I'm going to do this, then I got to get this in return. But that's what it's all about, getting to that level. So you guys, what I'm doing right now is I'm just cutting everything off of here, all the packaging stuff, okay? I hope you guys are doing well and staying safe, all right? And taking care of yourselves and your loved ones. I hope y'all are spending time with your loved ones. I enjoyed my sister and my niece so much last week. My niece is so beautiful, and I love them so much, so I enjoyed my time with them, okay? So I'm going to cut this card off, and then we're going to get into the cap construction and everything else. So, of course, like I said, this is the stock card, and it basically just has, you know, a picture of the model on the front, and it has the other colors that it comes in. It comes in several colors down here. So it has it. It comes in a 1 and 1B. Of course, this is a number 1. 99J, I bet that's pretty. It also comes in a FS1B30, FS233. So I don't know if those are all the colors, but those are some of the colors that the wig comes in, okay? And here she is here now. All right, now, oh, this hair feels really soft. I like how it feels so far. Okay, so this is it. So let me see. This is the back of it, okay? And I'm gonna bring a comb through here to kind of get rid of that. You know, I don't want it to look too wiggy back there. We're gonna work it out, y'all. And then this is the top. This is the closure, so you'll know exactly how it closes up here. That is the closure in the top, okay? And this is the, it's kind of hard to tell the front from the back because of how well it's made, actually. So, of course, this is the front of the unit here, okay? You got a little bang action going. I like this, looks like this. Like I said, I used to wear my hair short, and this is one of the styles that I used to wear it in somewhat, okay? So, the cap construction on the inside, you have one comb in the back with the adjustable straps, and you also have a comb in the front, okay? All right, and it does have a pretty, well, this cap is not too stretchy, though. Oh, yes, it is. It's more stretchy back here. It's got a little stretch to it, but it appears that it will be big head friendly. It doesn't look like it's a small cap or that that's going to be a problem, okay? So I'm going to go, you guys, and put this on. Did I tell you all what wig this was? If you're interested, I did do a review on this one. I did it in two colors. Go ahead and look on the thumbnail and check this out on the channel. This is a gorgeous unit. This is that Julianne by Outre, okay? And you guys go and find out what I had to say about it, okay? So you guys, I'm going to go ahead and place this one on, and I'll be right back so you know what to do. Stay tuned. So I've now placed the wig on, and now we're going to get to finessing so we can get to that style we want now. Now, y'all, I'm going to tell you something. When it comes down to a short wig like this, these are really just effortless. I think that's why a lot of people like short wigs. I told y'all I used to wear my hair short, And so I used to wear it all kinds of ways. So this style is for me, to me, as well as many, many others. My style has kept me in the paint. You understand me? She kept me in there. Yeah, she kept me in there. Now, I'm just kind of finger combing this. This hair is extremely soft, you guys. It's very, very soft. Like, it's smooth. I'm very impressed with the way it feels, and I'm impressed with the way it looks. They gave us enough weight up here and enough hair up here to kind of, you know, kind of play with. So I'm gonna try to see. Now I'm gonna see which side I want to have it on. Also, as you saw, I just went ahead and styled that. I didn't want to keep talking through it, just kind of go off and style it, which I told you guys I was going to be doing that anyway. I was going to start doing more of that, because sometimes when you get to talking, you get to repeating yourself too much, and you get caught up. Okay, y'all, so this is it now. So I decided to go to the to bring it over to the right and have like a left side little, not really a defined part, but just a left side part there. I brought my sideburns down on the side over here. I do like to have some sideburns. I think that kind of just, you know, seals off the look, kind of completes it. But I'm gonna give you guys a 360 and we're gonna be out of here, because like I said, when it comes down to these short units, y'all, it's not a whole lot to say about them, okay? So this is it. This is it to the left. Okay, and then this is it to the back. Now I have not had my line up back here, so I hope it's not, my hair is not peeking out back there, but if it is, y'all just work with that. But and you see this back how it is. So I just kind of taken out a little bit of the wiggy look on it. I can't see it back there, of course, but I hope you guys can. All right. Yeah, y'all, this is pretty. I hope you guys like this. Short, little quick, little simple, little slay. You can wear it to the left, you can wear it to the right. You can just kind of finesse it and make it your own, okay? Show it to you up close. Now, as far as tangling, of course, I did not get any tangling. I am getting some shedding, though. I have hair all over my shirt. I do see that, okay? So it may just be initial shedding, because like I said, this is a human unit. It just may be initial shedding. But again, here's the stock card if you guys want to pick this up. Like I said, it was very inexpensive. I got it for $19.99, okay? So you guys, I hope you guys have liked this, okay? And I want to invite you all to please like the video, subscribe to my channel. Don't forget to hit that bell, okay, so that you can be ready when I come through with the next video, okay? And you guys always remember that no matter how hard life gets, there's absolutely nothing that happens that you and God cannot handle together. Thank you guys so much for watching. I love you guys so much. Bye-bye.